Hello everybody, I am Yoshigate, and today I'm going to be playing some more worldwide races right here on Wiimmfi. Alright, so we just started up Mario Kart Wii, and I'm hopefully going to be playing some races. It's a little late at night, in fact. It's just after, almost 1 a.m. right now, and I'm getting ready to go online. I know it's been a long while. And, you know, there's probably a bunch of reasons as to why I've, you know, not been online too much. But I'm just going to put that all aside and just play the game. So, yeah, so that's what you guys are here for, and that's what I'm going to provide you with. Some gameplay. Not really any, like, talking. It's not like a vlog thing. It's me playing video games. So, yeah, that's what you guys are going to see. Me playing Mario Kart Wii. As you can see, by the back button, I'm not using the Wiimote Nunchuck combo. I'm actually using the Wiimote and Classic Controller Pro because I want to play without the inconvenience of a Nunchuck failing or something. Yeah, that would be very inconvenient if ever to somehow stop responding in the middle of the race, and then, you know, I would have to forfeit a race that I should have won or something. Yeah, that would not be good. So, to eliminate those possibilities, I'm going to use the Classic Controller this episode. And yeah, hopefully I'll be able to find a room, and then maybe I could do 3 or 4 races, and then, yeah, that'll pretty much be it for that. So we have 2 players currently. I'm going to back out, hopes to find more players. I'm actually on, yeah, I've been kind of sick this whole month of March. Thus, you see, I haven't been uploading videos pretty much the entire month. It's been 1 month, and then some, since the last video that I've uploaded. So that is definitely not good. I want my channel to be entertaining for you guys. So, looks like we're not finding anybody here on this worldwide, except for one other player. Maybe that could build onto something. Okay, we got 2 players that joined in, so now we have 3 other opponents here. 3 question marks. So yeah, I'm just really hoping that I could stay healthy, because I've been sick here, like, a little stuffed up. But yeah, that's kind of how it's been here in March. It's spring. The pollen's been kind of annoying. And so it's like, you know, it's really discouraging, the fact that I'm always sick, and it's, you know, it makes it so that I don't really feel motivated to make a video. And yeah, that's kind of been the case, and so I haven't been making much videos. And here we are in the worldwide. There's a person, some Chinese letters, Funky Time from Mexico, Baby X Time from Mexico, and Heart P Heart OE from Japan. Interesting names here. We have 2 people who seem to be from the same group. Yep, we have Baby Time, who is the guest to Funky Time. And so we have 2 others from the Japanese region. So we have 5 grand. I'm gonna call him Sonono. And then we have the Heart P Heart person, 8374. And then there's me, 6802. Alright, so I'm going to choose my favorite course, SNES Ghost Valley 2, to kick this one off. Everyone else seems to be in agreement with Luigi Circuit, Baby Time, and Sonono, and now it looks like it's choosing me for the first course. We are doing SNES Ghost Valley 2. It is now 1 o'clock a.m. on a Monday night, or Tuesday morning. Alright, here we go. SNES Ghost Valley 2 underway. I'm starting off in first. And here come the other players. I hear Daisy on my tail, and you see Baby Daisy take the lead. I couldn't do the trick. I'm not really used to this controller. And so I fall off the track, and now I'm 5th. Now I get a golden mushroom. Perhaps to help me out, I have to kind of DX right there. There's bananas left on the track. There's Sonono. And 5th place now. Now I'm in 4th. I'm gonna leave this bob on for Sonono. It got her! Oh crap. Poor Sonono. She got bob-bombed. You see some reds going back. And I missed a set of item boxes. So that sucks, and now I slept on the banana. So yeah, they were kind of problematic on the first lap, but somehow I didn't get stung by it. This time I do. So final lap, I'm in fourth. We see some green shells. I get triple mushrooms. I'm gonna do the trick. Sends me way off track. Or way out of my route, I should say. Now, oh, I threw the bomb forward unexpectedly. While I should have expected it, but, you know, pretty much instinctively just threw the bob bomb as soon as I got it, and that wasn't really too beneficial. I do get 4th place, minus 38 VR. I now have 6,764 VR, as I lose 38 on SNES Ghost Valley 2. We now have 6 players expected for the next one. I'm gonna hit next race. Dog, so no. Didn't really have too much luck in this one. She was pretty much like, in the back, last place pretty much the entire race, and as a result of that, poor race from her. Looks like she dropped out of this one. Now we have 5 once again. So we have Waluigi with 6 grand. He has 6,371 to be precise, and there's me. 6,764. Excuse me for a second. Alright, so I'm gonna choose Luigi Circuit. Well, at least I thought I was. So we see Baby Time and the other guy. They choose Mario Circuit. It looks like Waluigi chose GCN Waluigi Stadium. And pretty interesting. Let's see if he's playing as Waluigi. It's a mirror versus race here. With 5 players, Waluigi Sam about to commence. Alrighty, here we go. I'm starting off in 4th, and it was a moderately good acceleration there. I'm in 3rd place. Trying to make things a little more decent here in this race. You can see Waluigi's in the cart. I knew it, he was playing as Waluigi. And now some reds! I'm not sure if I got hit with the green shell or the red shell. Doesn't matter, I'm in 5th place now, and I get a blooper in last. Well, hopefully this race will not be as ugly as the other ones, or the other race. Oh, Baby Time gets hit with the green shells. Now, I get hit with the green shell. As you see, Baby Time's trying to approach me. Green shell, home again to me, it gets me. I'm in 5th. I've gotten hit by 2 green shells now. It's not looking too good. All of a sudden, I have a bob bomb in hand. I was trying to send it to Baby Time, but as you can see, he or she is just gone. I'm gonna drop the bob bomb and just move on. So I'm in 5th. I see someone playing with Funk Kong in 4th, catching up. Ooh, that was pretty slow. So anyways, 5th place now. Going to the item box set, I do get an item box. Baby Time runs into the grass. Bob, I'm thrown right in front of my face, and it detonates on me. I'm in 5th, and with no luck going on right now, it's just not going my way. I might take the L on this one. Triple mushrooms. Let's see, banana on the track. I'm gonna try to pass Baby Time once I get the opportunity to go through the mud. Looks like Baby Time does not get any speed items, so I will surpass him and see how I could recuperate. I don't get an item box, so that's not good. Still don't have an item box, but I won't be able to get any from here. A wide turn there, which is not gonna do me any favors. Still in 4th. Gold Mushroom. Looks like I'm gonna take 4th. That's what it looks like so far. Why would you cross the finish line 3rd, and I'm going to take 4th place. Not very pretty. I lose 29 BR points, and I now have 6,735. It's kind of like depleting my VR as I go, you know, from the next race to the next one. I just keep on losing VR points, and so, you know, it's a gradual drop here. Yeah, it's collectively now maybe about, around 40 VR points. that have been deducted from when I first began this session. So it's, you know, I've kind of been going on a losing streak here. And I could definitely play against these people if I were to have the nunchuck, but no. It's a little bit more difficult. Now we see XB Custard 5142, Rabby Tiny with 6022, and looks like I ran out of time. So I'll choose the question mark as well as XB, whatever his name is, and now we see N64 Sherbet Land is selected, and looks like that's what we're going to be doing here. 150cc race with 7 players. Starting to become a bigger room, so that's a good thing. Alright, so N64 Sherbet Land about to commence. Let's get this one started. Get the good acceleration, as I have pretty much the entire race so far, the entire video. See, funky time at first. Oh, crap, I couldn't get the hop, and I fall into the corner. So, now I'm 7th place as Waluigi uses his speed items. We see Rabby Tiny runs into a green shell that was stationary on the track, and a little unfortunate luck for her. I was able to make it through the penguin, and again, but now I hit the wall, as the angle is bad. 5th, trying to escape the walls, and now I hit a penguin. And we see these daisies, one using a bullet bell. And I hit a banana. I didn't think I was going to, but yes, I do hit a banana. Alright, so 7th place now. Going into lap 2. Iron box is mine, I have a lightning bolt. And I'm gonna use the bolt as soon as I hit the item box. Almost missed the item box set. And I will use the star, as someone stole the mushroom that I was intending to go and drive over. So I'm in 6th place now. And I have a golden. See, Waluigi there in 5th. Nobody's seeing the fake item box there. I'm gonna use the gold mushroom. I'm now in 4th. Let's see if I could move my way into a better position. You see someone having to be respond. The penguin made it difficult for me to cross by, so I have to deaccelerate, and now I'm in 6th place. And a mini turbo, and now I'm in 5th. Everyone using up all these iron boxes on the near side of the track, and I get some people. I'm in 1st with a star. Ooh boy, this is gonna be great. I'm gonna use the star. Oh man, I'm in 1st with a star. How about that? I'm gonna drop the fake iron box. Hopefully I'll be able to take the win. It's looking very probable that I will win. I had to deaccelerate a little bit. And it's gonna be kind of interesting. Well, I win! Oh, red shell is coming into me! Oh, it gets me! Oh my god, now 2 red shells hit me. I'm gonna get 3rd at least. And now funky time hits me! Oh, this race is just ugly. I'm in 6th and 7th place as someone nails me with a star. I fall off the track and lose the race. How about that for a race that would piss you off? Oh no, how the hell that Funky Kong guy just came in all of a sudden. The biggest inconvenience there was the penguin. It was sliding right in my path. I couldn't like hop over the ice because I would have probably fallen over. So it was kind of a narrow turn there. The penguin made it very inconvenient, and because of that I had to deaccelerate, and that pretty much costed the race. Everyone caught up to me, and then the Waluigi guy screwed me up big time. He sent 2 red shells there. I couldn't move, and the guy with the star pretty much sealed the deal. I lost that race badly. Same 6 players, it looks like someone else quit. So we now have 6 players here. But wow, if there's any race that would piss you off more than that one, I don't know if there's any other race that you'd consider to be worse than that. That's probably it, you know, the worst possible race you could have. Alright, so Luigi Circuit about to commence. With 6 players, here we go. Alright, So I got the first unbox. I thought it was gonna be a pretty obvious W right there, and then it was just went downhill in the final turn. So anyways, first place here. I'm gonna use the Bow Mushroom. And yep, in the lead right now. So here comes the other players trying to catch up. Trying to maintain first. I hear some green shells that are closing in on me. You can see the Rabby Tiny. He's in second. Oh, I got him! Or her. So anyways, I got Rabby Tiny. And that helps me with my lead. Let's see Baby Time back there. Let's see if I'll get him. No. So, Baby Time is in second. Two fake iron boxes placed on the final dash panel. So, let's see if anyone's gonna hit that. Nobody avoided Baby Time's green shell. And it looks like he avoided mine. And it looks like Baby Time got hit with the red. So I'm in first place, trying to hang on here. Gonna be real close to see if Baby Time or whoever will be able to catch up. Looks like I'm gonna. Oh, nuts! There's two red shells coming into me! I'm not gonna be able to avoid that second one. And now another one! How fucking ridiculous. And now I get disconnected. Wow, what the fuck? That was awful. Now Wiimmfi helps to deduct VR from my, from my VR points stash, and I'll have perhaps around 6,500. Boy, that was horrible. 6,547 VR now. Honestly, how did Baby Titan get triple reds in second place? That's a pretty lucky item to have in second. And we had two red shells that were humming into me. Baby Teddy had two surrounding still. But boy, that was awful. I don't know what's been going on, but I've been playing like shit. We see some people from, looks like the other side of the world. I saw some of the Japanese letters. And yeah, so we're gonna be doing a three-player game so far. But yeah, I think that's pretty much what happens when you don't play Mario Kart Wii in, like a month. I just suck. There's no other way to say it. I just suck at Mario Kart Wii now, all of a sudden. So we have KJ with 5,343 VR. Then we have SS and the rest, in Japanese. 9,435. So, two extremes in terms of VR. We have the 9 grand and then the 5 grand. 4,000 difference, and then me in the middle, 6,547. I'm gonna choose Mario Circuit. And we see the SS guy chooses random, and KJ chooses DS Delfina Square. It looks like the randomly selected course is selected. It is Bowser's Castle. Alright, so Bowser's Castle selected. It's 100cc about to commence here. I'm gonna start from last. And looks like I don't get the acceleration I wanted. So I have to press and hold the brake, and now we get to go. I'm starting up in third, pretty far back behind the pack. Looks like a triple mushrooms. So I'm gonna try to start from the bottom. Alright, another set of triple mushrooms, here we go. So we see KJ and the SS guy, they're pretty much neck and neck. With a little bit of separation between each other. And the fire gets me, surprised by that. So surprisingly, the guy at 5,000's, playing pretty well. I'm just nowhere near these guys. I don't even know how I'm going to be able to catch up. Now I get a Thundercloud. It's not looking good. It looks like, VR doesn't really say, everything. Because, he's pretty much right next to the person with 9,000. Perhaps in the lead. I don't know. But here I am, nowhere near the pack, and you know, they're just way ahead of me. What can I say? I can't really do anything. And I get a Mega Mushroom. I throw the Bob Bomb, it does not hit the Fireball. So third place, lap 2. Nowhere near these guys, because I don't know, nobody's getting hit. Oh, finally, looks like the person in second finally gets hit. Falls back a little bit. But look at that, I'm just nowhere near these guys. I don't know. This looks like that was the first hit of this race. And, you know, after I got struck with the Thunderclouds, you know, not too good. You know, I didn't mean to DXL right there. Final lap. You can see I'm nowhere near these guys. I'm gonna lose a lot of VR once I take the L, because one of these guys has like 5,000 VR, so I'm gonna lose a lot of VR. Looks like if I were to lose, but there's literally no way of making this deficit up. You know, with the 3-player items, it's just not gonna happen. So it looks like that's it. Minus 24 VR points. For last place, I now have 6,523. KJ gets plus 18, and the SS guy gets plus 6. He now has 9,441. 5 players doing the next one. Maybe one more. It looks like maybe not. Done. I'm pretty much done. Oh, God. Wiimmfi. Honestly, I mean, you know, in my view, like, I was rewatching my videos, you know, the past week or so, and, like, I was looking at the excitement of some of the videos because, you know, there were a lot of opponents. It was pretty exciting, you know, and that's pretty much the view or the idea I had. That, you know, when I was gonna play tonight, I was gonna see something like that. But then I go online and I find these rooms with, like, you know, moderate players that I could beat, and then I suck ass. I just don't know. It's not really what I had in mind. I didn't know it was gonna suck so bad. I didn't know that things were not gonna go my way. And it's kind of a combination. I didn't play too well, obviously. And you can see it's probably because of the fact that, you know, I'm using a different controller. You could use that as, you know, a reason, or I could use that as a reason, but, you know, I'm not sure exactly what's been going on. Maybe it's the fact that I haven't played in about a month. That could perhaps be the reason, but I don't know. It's something. I want to get back to playing this game. You know, hopefully, I mean, as long as these players give me a little bit of a chance, yeah, it'd be pretty exciting. A little disappointing on the last one there, as I was, you know, out of the question. Couldn't really do anything about that one. It was a little dull, but you know, it is what it is. Yep, so that is, I think, the 26th Worldwide Races video, and, you know, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did enjoy this video, you guys could hit that like button. If not, you guys do not have to, and also, you guys could comment on this video as well. And subscribing to my channel for more awesome videos just like this one. And also be sure to share this video out with everybody else. Alright guys, well, I hope that you guys enjoy this video. I am Yoshigai saying so long, everybody.